boosted me. Hold on now. I might have to go put ankle break on after this. Cool. I did not take Chase down on this hole. What the fuck? Actually, no, I think I did. There you go. I got Bill a Hall of Fame now. There's no reason this shit is smacked over his hands like that. Defense. So he cherry picking, ain't doing shit with it though. I'm passing accuracy too high for him to be losing the ball. That's a bucket. He gonna double team? I better say. That's a bugger. I want, yeah, big Giannis now. Big Kunta to Kiki Kumpo to die. Big Kumpo, nigga. Life. 59%. Boo, you stink! That's clean. They call it anything for this thing or something. That's not what I thought about that one. You see these buckets now? They work on the show now. Oh my god, the fuck out the way, bro. I just don't know nothing about floor space, and he always in my way. There you go. Oh wow. Ain't no way we lose these things. Matter of fact, not losing these things. That's crazy. Any other time, I don't do it like... I better start getting the same calls. I just drive like shit to the basket. I'm not about to keep passing the ball to these niggas. This thing is a stretch for missing wide open in the corner and shit. 59%? Oh, no. Now, you see how big the middle is too, right? I had to make sure my eyes weren't deceiving me or something, so... had to unlock the Kobe mentality for this shit right here, so. I ain't steal that? Happened, bro. Too much as she walking her dog. She been walking her dog for an hour now. You just be capping. But what's going on with my computer, bro?
You have about some 7 minutes more.
How am I intentionally fouling? It didn't let me do it. You gotta make it. Easy. move. Take my phone. I was about to, but I was trying to see anything that's going on, you know what I'm saying? Like, damn, I got stuck. What's a bugger? I could have cut this one.
In the chat box, I'm gonna leave it there. So I'm gonna leave this, try to finish this one today. And I'm gonna give you that one today and tomorrow so we can get that taken care of. But let's take a look at this chat quickly. I do my best, and that's all I can do for you to be successful, but the rest is on you. So let's look at this document we just worked on, that I just walked you through. Let's look at this one on the left. You say, why is this curve called a right tail or right skew curve? Why? I'm gonna take only about 4 or 5 minutes to do this. Why do we call it that? Why do you think it's called a right tail or right skew?
The mean is to the right of the mean and mode.
Yes, that's one. Great. And what direction does the tail assume? Is it the left or right?
Come on, and it drops out.
Because the tail, this is the tail. Tail is this. So which direction do you think is stretching? Is it the left or right?
The right.
Yeah, that is why it's called a right tail. Now, let's take a look at
that. Oops, this is terrible.
The mean or the median, which one is disadvantageous to
boy.
Clients? Which one? The median.
Right? Told you we weren't going to lose, man.
And why?
It is.
Let's look at the last one. It says the mean or the median, which is resistant to extreme values.
The median.
Well, if he hit his shots, well, I could have had a triple double, bro.
In regards to the right shit. Curve, what is pulled to the right by extreme values?
How I got Hall of Fame down? Hall of Fame floor jump. You miss him wide open in the corner. What the fuck? Why we both at 23?
Not completed, this will get completed later. I want you to go in and go to Canvas. Go to the problem here. There is one that talks about you finding the median. You know how to find the mean and the median. Let me just go over some stuff here with you guys again so that you can have this, because you're getting into it. Let me just refresh you a little bit. So, we'll talk about central tendency completed here. Now, I am going to just explain this. You see here, are you seeing this document? Let me share this document with you because it's part of what on your fluid that you're going to be taking shortly. It's about 4 questions.
Okay, it's be maxing food.